This means a lot to me. Before we get out of here, somebody says, there's something on your jacket. Well, I'm going to get all the guys a sign. And all the men are signing. And the one lady I didn't know was going to be here today, this was Doc's, this is Doc's wife. Doc Franklin, Jeff, come check it, please. Right here. Anywhere you want. You probably want to do it on my tail. It don't matter, I didn't write it twice. Doc and Jackie changed my life. When I first met them, I was in the music business, but Doc and Jackie kind of took me under their wing, and I was smart enough to listen to them. And they graciously have made my career just go all over the world. And I'm very grateful for that. Two people, it's kind of funny how they, I'll keep this real short. 1988, I was doing a club thing, and a couple of friends of mine says, come on, go to Memphis. What's, I said, what's in Memphis? It's Elvis. I said, well, I was doing country. I was doing, in the 80s, what was I doing? Rock and roll, top 40. And these two people, come here. Where are you at? Danny and Pat. I was going to give a little applause on this.
Yes.
She made my very first outfit. And then Danny kept leaving me alone to come here. So I came here and finally won, which I'm very proud of, said that. And ever since then, Danny and Pat have put numerous ETAs in this business. So because of them, there's probably about 100 of us out there. Thank goodness I was the first. I hope we still have many, many, many years to go. You didn't get to sign. Danny already signed a sign. Just, you did? Okay, both of you did. I mean, y'all please give them, because it wasn't for them. Jason's up here. You give up. I think he's still up. Stand up, Jason. Stick your head out the walls. Everybody can see you. Okay. Terry, you back there, too? She's still back there. There's Jason right there. Y'all give a nice big round of applause and get a light on. But I've gotten to know a lot of the guys over the years and see all the young kids coming up. It's just an awesome story. I wish I had time to tell it all to you, but I don't. But my life is awesome, and I just love it. And thank you guys here for allowing me to share your stage with you. Okay, we got about 2.5 minutes. So this is it. Thank you all for being here. Thank you for letting me be here. And I love you all. Oh, I know what this is. I didn't have an Elvis suit, but I did put on the Elvis shoes. Can I say that? And what's really cool is I have two of them. And I got my Elvis. So I'm trying to do the best I can. Oh, and one more quick story. The year I won, I didn't have any scars. Michael Hoover. Here, take these. Take these. So thank you again, Michael Hoover, for all the love we've had through the years. And what a lot. These young guys have no idea what careers in their lives are fixing to change, and the joy and the fun they're going to have doing this. And meeting all, I've probably met a million fans already. And it's just a joy to meet all of you. And I'm tired. I know you're tired of me talking. But thank you so much again. Ready, guys?
Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Chappell.
Thank you, guys.
That's your 1994 champion, Steve Chappell.